Hey guys, what's up? It's Jake DeFigio here, and today we are back with a tutorial, the ending part to the series. It's kind of a sad day for me because I like making these videos for you guys, like building my house and getting all the stuff we needed. So now this will be a tour of the village if you haven't seen it already. See, there it is, getting huge. Let's go in here real quick. This is, I don't know how on earth you're able to get up here, but see, there's another portal right there, and, this is the redstone and how it works and everything. So, anyway, let's get to the village part. Here we go. In here we have our brewing stand, our cauldrons, and a chest with maggot creams, nether warts, 64 glass bottles, and a water bucket. And here is our little enchanting room with a bottle of enchanting, an iron sword, iron pickaxe, iron axe, shovel, and hoe. So, anyway, here's this iron golem. Yeah. Okay, anyway, let's get to the, fields and the animals. Okay, so, we have our pumpkins here, our melons, our wheat, and a chest with a hoe and a couple of other seeds. Here we have our sheep, our cows, chickens that lay eggs, pigs, wolves, and ocelots. And here's a chest with the food for them and some seeds. And down here, I guess, is a little deck. I think, yep, fishing rods and everything. And here's some boats, too. And you can just, like, drift off into this river that goes into a jungle and along the way. So, yeah. Now, let's go down here. Here we have our little light switch that works. See, with the redstone, it leads the piston and puts on the light. And in the chest, we have some extra redstone repeaters, torches, pistons, and buttons and levers. And let's get the minecart over here. Where's it at? If you guys haven't noticed, I am on creative, just so you know, there's no health bars or hearts. So, yeah. Where's the minecart? I guess let me try doing this again. Just in case, I'm gonna get a minecart. Alright, anywho, get on the minecart here, and then push this button, and you're off. You just keep going back and forth all the way around, I guess. So, yeah, that's this little area down here. And now we'll move on up here. I guess these are little houses with nothing in it, I guess. Here's the entranceway. And here's another little entrance. And now we can start taking the tour to this. So let's start over here. We have our brewing stand here, our cauldrons, chests with nothing in it, bookshelves, paintings, and beds. I guess this is a huge library with a little enchantment table and everything. Got your tables here. Oh, and by the way, I'm just going to show the village. I'm not going to show, like, everything on the outside of this. Like, you see, like, that creeper ship right there. I like it. It's pretty cool. Reminds me of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. But here we have a disc. And, yeah. That's the ship so far. Anywho, let's see, where were we? I think we were over here. We are already in this, okay? Now let's move on, over here. Where's the door? Alright, right here. We have our painting here, our little nice carpet, and I guess nothing else. Over here, we have a little area down here. Yo. And this is like an abandoned, I have no idea. Looks like a abandoned cave. I don't know, because it has like grass and everything. I don't know. Up here is a chest with enchanted iron boots with Feather Falling 4 and a disc again. There's all kinds of discs you have to collect throughout here. Yeah, that's this little area. And now, let's move on again. Let's go up here. You have our row of beds that go just along this little house. Okay, let's go right here. These are our little villager-looking houses. I guess there's no door or anything, but there's nothing yet. And same thing with this one. Here we have a another house with there's a door and just a bed. Yeah. Okay. Let's go in this one. Here we have all of our steps going along here. Look, it's supposed to look like a large couch. Our bookshelves, and you got tables here and paintings. You got your bed here, and more bookshelves, and another bed. And just to say, I actually like this one the best. Here you have your table, your cauldron, your brewing stand, and you have your lanterns here, your bookshelves, and the bed. And here's that another carpet looking kind of thing. Your fireplace, your skulls, your table here with a nice chandelier, and a couple of armor that most people don't seem to notice, and an enchanted sword. Well, yeah, just a sword. Actually, now I have to say this is my favorite, because, you know. Let's, wait, is there a door to this? Oh, that's the same one. Okay. So, yeah, guys, that's, this tutorial village. Oh, I'm in a cloud. Okay. So, yeah, that's this village here, and, almost forgot. I guess this is a, I don't know. So, yeah, guys, this is the, tutorial village. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. And make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.